Does the power flipping on and off mean that it's close by? Because if that's the case, we're in trouble. Wait, what did I just get? Egg timer. Oh, distraction tool. It's gotta be, right? Actually, hang on. What if I grab this? Oh, yeah, look at that. Look at that shit. Distraction tools 101. Okay. That. Oh, shit. Okay. Go, 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 go. Ooh. Hello? This is probably a bad idea, but we're gonna go. What was another, Hello? Boom. Bam. Pull the lever! There a locking mechanism on that? No? What is that? Sub-battery. Well, that's what that is. Huh. Just the battery, huh? I wonder if I can pop the fuse out. You're just kinda looking at me like, anything out there? No? Okay. I don't hear anything. I don't see anything. Oh, once it's in, it's in. Fine. So yes, that totally signals the creature. Right, it's tuned to a dinner bell. Dead. We're so dead. That sounds aquatic. That sounds local. I can't crouch in here. Okay. Doesn't look like it could get me. It goes in the damn vents. I'm going in here and I want to see. Wait for the timer to go off. Also, I kind of thought I could throw the timer. Can't throw the timer. Okay. That definitely got its attention. It was really close. Wait, is it right up front of the door? I think it went away. Well, anything in the bathroom? Nope. Why does the bathroom look like shit? It's a terrible looking bathroom. Okay. I do love that you can hit the little clicks. Okay, so okay, I have no idea. Maybe was it the vibrations? Is it able to go through the pustules? Boy, I really hope there's not more, like, actually multiple monsters. I'm just getting like one and not the other. Oh my god. Is it just the one? Oh, you can duct tape the... Oh, I like that. You can duct tape it. Okay. This is a roguelike survival horror game. Where death means replaying same area over and over and over. And over and over and over. I don't think I'm learning. I think the closest we've got was taking out the one, like, chains on the helicopter, and that was it. Backup flashlight. Love it. Love it. Grab that. Okay. Make sure not to go that way when we're going back, chat. What if there's like designated areas that an item is supposed to be in? Like, this is where the bolt cutters are. This is where the duct tape is. All right, so pustules don't mean anything as far as I can tell. Because it could either be the water guy or the ethereal guy. In and out. Okay. Wait, I came down this way. Trying to be thorough here, chat. Okay. Okay. Why is this so... like, it's a derelict. Like, it's a true derelict ship. They need proper maintenance, chat. I kind of don't want to go that route. Let's go another route. Let's go another route. The hell was that? Maybe I don't run. That sounded like it was above me. I'm gonna go below me. Ah, I hope it was above me. Right. Uh-huh. So we have a new monster. Okay. So far, every single monster encounter has resulted in me dying. Super great, by the way. Love that. And I, okay. Let's see, like, can I hurt myself if I do that? Go. Oh God. Red light bad. Okay. New monster. Uh-huh. All right. I don't think this boy should not be able to hear me running like a madman all the way over here. Okay, so there's a helicopter. Submersible. And if I could get up there. Great. Deck 7. Deck 8. Bridge quarters. Nobody's here. Hey! Helicopter keys! Booyah! Now I just need to find the bolt cutters and a few other things. Radio. Oh! Gasoline canister. I'm gonna drop that. I'll pick that up.
Doctor's report, day 15 February. Follow up and able Steven Wilson and Chekhov at the behest of Captain Mickelson and Mr. Kobayashi. Both patients are currently sedated due to pain.
Woo! Just in case.
Both patients showing slow recovery, possibly due
it's
to
so loud. Oh, it's so
one
loud.
Sign of infection in Mr. Chekhov at present. That will probably scar. But also, no signs of infection in Mr. Wilson either.
Okay. So, potentially keys. For the helicopter in the bridge. Maybe. If that actually stays consistent. There's no way it would run from where it's at to here, right?
Right?
Dude, I just found the keys, man. Yes. Yes, it will. Oh my God. No. It just breaks the doors down? It was even locked. Dude, there's no way we could fight that. I'm not touching shit. Man, if they do what happened in ALA Isolation, that they would, for Monstrum, where like you have to either hold your breath, or if you have a microphone and it picks up your microphone. Right button. That point, you gotta just. Okay, so if you get tapped by a camera, the monster almost immediately knows where you are. Where you are. English the past couple days. Apparently, streaming horror games has, like, fried my brain already. All right, he is now in an area that I cannot do. Will they at least do the considerate thing of letting me, you know... come back in. Now he's just gonna be like, I'm gonna patrol this now. E-5-0-5. Oh, I think he went out the door. Yeah, he went out the door. He came back in. Oh, damn it. Come on, man. You're hovering. What I need is I need duct tape. Okay. You need the duct tape. Or better yet, if I could ever find the control panel, if there is a control panel for all the traps in the game. Okay, even that little flickering noise would trigger him. Okay, that's good to know. Or will it? It sounded like he was going towards it and he's just like, God, he's a cloud stomper, Chad. He's a freaking cloud stomper. Kudos to the team for having, like, a diverse, like, level of different type of monsters to freak the shit out of you. And a diverse level of, like, options to choose from to get out. Maybe he'll go away. Or I just die in this little closet and then that's it. This is my home now. My home. Okay. Trying to listen for a heavier look. Oh God! He's gonna see me! a straight shot. There is that. This is a terrible spot to be in right now. Oh, we did. That is the gaping jaws. I'm not moving. I'm not touching anything, chat. I'm not touching anything. Why did my tab just update? Usually looks functional. I'll need to find, wait. We really be looking at a book right about now. I love how he'll look in, look under one of them, but apparently not this one. Yay, go us. I see. I feel like he's just gonna come right back in here, right? Oh, I guess gone, gone. All right, I keep hitting the wrong button here. Got it. Lock it. That's gonna mean a damn difference. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's a cup there. I didn't even see that. Wait, hang on. Is this what I think it is? Is this in real time? No. Damn it. Oh, that'd be great if it was in real time. All right. Gently drop. I said gently drop. Gently. You not heard of gently? Gently is the opposite of what you did. Duct tape. Oh, you can have more than one duct tape? Oh my, yeah. Okay. Well, knowing what we're fighting, let's be fair. Shutting the door and locking it is not gonna help. We need gasoline, right? Helicopter. Cut restraints. Find fuel pump and unlock helicopter door. He's coming! Oh my god. That's like a size 18 shoot, chat. Big feet. Big feet. Nope, nope, nope. Go back in. Go back in. Oh, that sounds so loud. Is that so loud? It's too loud. It's too loud. It's way too loud. It's way too loud. Just sending an SOS, that's all, chat. I'm just sending an SOS. Go down one more. Well, shit. I need to cover my corners is what I need to do. That might be a little too loud. Hi, friend. Oh, God, he's gonna. And he... Does he see that? Also, really nice glue, by the way. You can pick him back up? Oh God. Oh God. Is there a reason why there's no subtitles now to think about this? Weird omission, right? No subtitles. Sorry, chat.
His own private yacht. The universe has own business. He's going in the end. We are looking to set sail tomorrow. A certain Mr. Goliath has no one need to have cargo hold. Hopefully the weather will make camp.
There's something above me. I don't know what it is, but there's something above me. Also, I need to figure out what level the helicopter's on. I'm assuming third floor, deck three, deck four. How many decks was above us when we went into the bridge quarter area? I think three. Brett, the cap sent me the details of Chekhov and Wilson. They were scalded by the shower. Oh, I already read that. Okay. Duct tape. We ever play this again? Duct tape is god. Nope. Oh, that's time. But hang on. Let's see how far I can get with this one playthrough. He's going that way. We're going into a real shite dead end. Oh, God. Hey, I didn't know you could actually move that. Going back. I feel safe here, okay? Should be right there. Wait, is he a